My game is like not full screen. There we go. Okay. Should be able to finish the game today. Damn it. 92. It was like just 69. Okay. What was pissing me off? Alright, the lag. It's already back. Okay, so it's just the game, I guess. I haven't been this way. Yeah. The boss was. Finally hit that damage that we can one-shot these things. Alright, I like chased after that and it killed me. Bitch. Oh. I keep thinking just the bloody part's gonna happen. It was like such a perfect curve for it. What even happened to my damage absorb, did it? I think when the crushers crush you, it doesn't absorb it. Unless this guy hit me, that's possible. So tired of these stones. That's death. Guess it's just better to roll. Like weird lag when you fall or something. I don't even know. I wonder if I should shoot that with an arrow. Do. I need to save a little bit. Really? I would. What? That hitbox is kind of fucked. I don't know what it is, like, I can't jump for some reason, sometimes. Maybe it's because I'm touching it, I don't know. It's just annoying. It's 200 HP. It's so fucking strict. I keep trying to do like micro adjustments, but they're not coming out. My favorite part about this game is the fact that there's no contact damage. Oh, that went way further than I thought. That's how you get that item. Just cause when things go right, we're gonna kill that guy again. Or come back this way again. I'm dumb. Wasted my dash. We at least have an idea now. As long as I don't get hit by the crushers, this is all free attempts. thought it was so much faster. I should probably stall with the slash and then do the dash. Not the other way around. Because even if I perfectly stall in front of it, I don't think I can grab it. I need the dash in. How the camera works in this game. It's so zoomed out right now. That should have hit me. That didn't hit me. Oh, come on. It's gonna be for a fucking, like, whatever it's called, the thousand soul thing. Kinda wanna look up there's other sides or Scythe abilities in this game. Okay, this is it. Ooh. Requires 40 finesse. His damage is 37 compared to my 25. This one bleeds though. The bleed is actually really good for kiting. See how the damage is. Feels kind of low. This air dash feels like kind of mandatory for this game. A little weird. Wait, let's see. 127? Oh, it burns? Oh. Wait, I could have talked to him. Oh no. No. Oh, never mind. It's this giant. No, it's a death 100%. There's no way. Music reminds me of Lufia 2. Climbing up the castle. And I love that game. Oh. It's a doorway. There's another doorway. For that. Wanna be friends? I was like, expecting so much more. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Fuck you. Where's this? Oh. What? Why is it going back up? What's the point? Oh my god. Okay. I don't understand the point of that elevator if it literally just goes right back up. No one call it down. Not hitting. How did that hit, though? Hopefully, I don't have to kill the giant. Honestly, thought the second, like the bottom two, were crap items.
Well, they were explosives.
Yep. Failed my jump. Thank you. save would be real nice, just saying.
It's only a matter of time until your mind rots. We see through your deception.
Damn, that guy got like one shot. Interesting. Can I have a save now? Please. Death, can you hear me? Keep expecting to get diminishing returns, but it just keeps going up 4%. Oh, invisible wall. This is gonna be the guardian thing.
Are you not sick of death? Would it be worth it then? Just to see me dead.
Reminds her, her voice reminds me of Carrot Man.
Look around at these decrepit statues. But can you name it? No one can. Not anymore. Who will remember? You are still a ch- when I am done. Face-
That's not fair, I have two deaths against me.
How many times have you died trying to reach me? Is all your pain worth it?
Oh no.
The conviction to do what is necessary. You were forged, but will you continue to feed it? Sorin, if you destroy it, ask yourself.
By virtue of the divine order, what are you waiting for?
We were sent here to die, but we persevered.
Yeah, it should be for walking. I literally couldn't have taken more damage in that situation. Hey, backstabber, how's it going?
But
we persevere! Ah, how many pitiful humans long for me? Where is it?
I should have known you'd never under- after all. And you are my-
No, no. It's mom.
Look what's become of us.
Wait.
Be judged. I like this.
Your mother's life was forfeit the moment she. What you see before you is a woman's blood for blood.
It's come to this, has it? How do you even know he is who he says?
Only those who are at my
how
door
do you know
can see
dead?
Me.
He's resurrected.
You've been an absent guest for the past several years. It's time you and
open your mind to disappoint me.
Fight seems easy enough, just gotta remember to block.
We were sent here to die, but we persevered.
I also need to remember what button. Keep blocking with L1, but
by lightning.
Went too far back. Fuck it, I keep doing it. Why? I don't like the doubled up button presses. I keep blocking with L1 because L2 to me is my ability. Keeps fucking with my brain.
We were sent here to die, but we persevered.
Ah, how you piteous humans long for me.
Anything.
Soren, there, but no, there was never a moment I couldn't live with myself for leaving you behind. Returning to you one day kept me going. I'm sorry I failed you, Soren. I may not have been there for you in life, so.
Aren't I immortal though? Am I not gonna die too? Is that the game? I wonder how much harder the game would have been if I had not picked the scythe. Because god, it was so cheesy. Did like a no heal playthrough on the first playthrough. It's kind of easy. That actually took way less time than I expected. It was only a half hour. Fun game though. Too easy, but fun. Prefer it over Blasphemous. Credits are rolling, and I'll look up and see if there's additional scythes or not. Yeah, Scythe of Reaping. I have to pre-order the game for that, though. Well, that's unfortunate. Slower but bigger range. That's weird. There's just two sides. And they have different stats? That can't be right. That was kind of one of the downsides of those games. It had like no weapons. Or very few. Just want to see if there's more scythe skills at least. Reap is what we had. Deathwatch. Oh, but you need 30 int for that. And then Solrend. Bleed. Oh. There's literally three abilities. I think it's a DLC character or something, though. What have I done? I don't know. Choose difficulty. I can only go up 1 to 3. I mean, I don't see much reason to play through again.
Playing seconds.
I just want to see one thing. Okay, we have everything. Put on the greatsword. Wait, you can do it on this too? Oh my god.
Better get used.
The range is kind of bad, but... You also get super punished if you fuck it up because it's the slow-ass swing. Okay, I want to go fight a mob. Actually, what's the damage on this? 64. 100. Okay, yeah, there's no way I'm going to be doing... I thought it would be better damage. Whatever. Okay, we're done with this game. Fun game, recommend it.